Right. I'll now show you how to debond a phone from the Bluetooth system. So we go into phone, dock phone non, search new, change phone. It's showing two phones. There's mine, paired, dock, delete. So we'll click delete. Delete Barry's iPhone 6. Okay. That's it gone.